Hi, I'm Rachael Crellin and I'm the co-director of the Round Mounds of the Isle of Man project and a lecturer at the University of Leicester in later prehistory. So we're here on site just outside Kirk Michael where we've been excavating for the last 3 years now. We've had a really great season this year. We've revealed lots more about the structure of the mound and the activity that was happening here in the Bronze Age about 4,000 years ago. We found two more cremation burials, and the icing on the cake for us has been the discovery of a large pit containing an inhumation burial where the individual was buried with a jet spacer plate necklace. The necklace is the first of its kind to be found on the Isle of Man. It's a really beautiful object, but the real value of it is that it came from a grave where we've got all the information about the person that died, and we're going to be able to do lots more research on it and reveal much more about life in this time. The jet necklace probably comes from Whitby in Yorkshire, and so it tells us about connections and trade and travel and movement between places in the Bronze Age.